Have you ever been in love?
There's this girl I know. She's pretty nice. But how could she like me? Me? Oh, no way. No way, but she's nice.
It's time to drop the package! You're a cutie boy. You're so shy. It's not time to cry. It's time to shine. Yale!
Ready? What's all this?
Just answer my questions. We just want to know more about you and your crush. Name of your crush?
Emma.
Age?
12. 25. I'm nervous, sorry.
Job?
Medical student.
Where does she live?
1954 Beverly Road.
Okay, wait.
100 pounds.
Schedule?
Monday, classes. Tuesday, she studies. On Wednesday, she has basketball practice. And she usually takes Vitamino Duo Colors to shower after, because it's the best shampoo and she always uses the best. On Thursday, usually in the evening, she has a drink with Jenny, her best friend. Funny thing, they have a beauty spot on the left cheek together. So that's a fun fact. On Friday, classes and study. On the weekend, it depends. Usually she hangs out at the park or at Jenny's house by the pool, because she has a pool. And the water is usually very cold. Like 80 degrees, so it's nice in the summer.
You know a lot, huh?
Yeah, can we cut that part from the video?
Okay, Arthur, don't be scared. But I ran into Emma the other day during our booty session at the gym. She knows everything. Don't ask me why. Just trust me. You just have to drop the package. If you had to give her a gift, what would it be? And why? Would it be an eggplant?
No.
It's okay. Maybe later.
Okay. Put a gift for Emma in this box.
Okay. There you go.
What's that?
Oh, it's a short poem I wrote.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I think it's a nice touch.
No. No, it's not. No? Imagine you open a box and you see a little piece of paper. Yeah. It's exactly the same when I was 5. And my father went to buy some cigarettes, and he never came back.
I'm sorry, man.
Anyway, I had a gift for Emma too, to help you.
No, don't do that.
Turn around. Turn around.
What's that?
Surprise. So, dropping the package. Let me show you how it works. She knows everything. You just have to follow the script carefully. You come to the door of your crush's house. In your case, Emma. You ring. She opened the door. It's okay, she's going to look a bit shocked and confused. But it's okay, it's part of the script. What do you do?
Drop the package.
No! Always be polite. Say hi. And then she will say, Arthur, what are you doing here? How do you know where I live? She's going to be really scared. But it's okay, that's your cue. So what do you say?
I stalked you on the internet?
No! Use your cover! You're a delivery guy! You bring a package for her! And then you... You...
Drop the package.
Bingo! She opens it, see the gift. And then you're done. By the way, if it's the mother who opens the door, it's okay, she knows everything. What do you do?
Drop the package to the mother.
Good! Same blood, same thing. She knows everything. She opens the package, see the gift, and you're done. And if it's both? Enjoy! It's even better. Butterfly, love stairs, and a boner. Then, you drop the follow-up package.
But what do I do after I drop the package?
You gonna flirt with Emma?
But I don't know how to flirt.
Try with the cat!
No, it's going to be awkward.
Excuse me? Do you want this girl?
Yeah.
I didn't hear you. Do you want this girl?
Yes, I do.
Thank you. So start to flirt with the freaking cat.
Okay.
It's simple.
Hey, is that a sunburn on your face? Or are you always this hot?
Where did you get that?
A guy from TikTok.
Give me your phone.
Yeah, sure.
Give me. Let me show you. You walk. Huh? First, eye contact. Then, you sit together and you have a big, big eye contact. The first word you're going to say is the most important. Sausages. Because we had the same image in mind. So the keyword is it's implemented. So we both want to have a barbecue. Together. Only hot dogs, no burgers. I don't want to disturb our image. It's simple. You grab her hand. Slowly. And depending of the situation, you can rub her. Slowly. Not in the head. No, only in the back. And then...
Where are you going?
Final touch. See you in 15.
Now why you always say nothing at all? When I play you my songs, I think you're wrong.
How was it?
It was hard. Too complicated, too much clothes, and then too.
I think you're ready, bro.
You think?
I can feel it. And no matter what happens tomorrow, I'm proud of you.
Thanks, man. So, Kit.
Je suis en Aikido.
Stay.
La voisine de Mino, elle a fait de meurtre tout.
Aïe, big piece, that fucker. It hurt a lot. And what do you want?
Package delivery for Emma.
Oh, she's not here, but I can take it if you want.
No, it's okay. I will come back later. I prefer if it's her.
Good boy.
Hey, it's okay, buddy. She's my daughter.
No. It's better if it's her. It's fine. No worries, man.
Give me the package.
Shit, calm down.
No.
Give me the package.
No.
Hey, calm down.
You shouldn't open.
The chef touch. Always a nice surprise.
Roses are red, violets are blue. The stars shine bright, but not as bright as you do. P.S. So goddamn she's hot. How's that even possible? He's got some taste, this motherfucker. Woof. Woohoo. What do you want from my daughter again? It's not in the script! Plenty, run!
You know what? Fuck this, fuck everything!
You have a crush, boom Taylor, don't say anything!
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
What?
What?
I'm telling the truth.
No. You try, that's what matters, okay? Did you fail? Yeah, whatever. Am I disappointed? Yeah, sure. because you didn't go all the way in. Just keep trying and believing in yourself, okay?
Okay.
Great, thanks.
How did you get the eggplant back?
Always a deep plan. Hungry? I've been up since